The UIH program offers students the ability to learn and grow in lots of different areas.
The UIH program has three core areas: career and education, independent living, and social life. Our students take academic classes in those three areas.
In addition to the academic classroom setting, UIH offers students the ability to learn and grow in their independent skills.
It allows me to be a college student, be independent, social, and be, in Chiyonu Hawkeyes.
It's important to me because I like how we do activities and can socialize with people. I like how they have different activities and they switch it up so it's not the same like every single week.
It's amazing. I mean, I have seen the second year class now go through 2 years, as well as I've seen the incoming class kind of come in and go through their whole first year. And it's absolutely amazing to see the differences in some of the students. So it's really great to see their voices come out.
In addition to academic skills, students take social skills classes and life skills classes, which give them the opportunity to practice interacting with others and maybe navigating a difficult situation or resolving a conflict. Career classes are a big part of our academic setting, learning about different career options, their work environments.
My favorite thing working at the Rec Center is it's a relaxing atmosphere. It's a great atmosphere. It's a great working experience.
Our students have the opportunity to live in the residence hall, where we like to say that is actually our biggest classroom. They learn how to live on their own, living with somebody. They have to learn how to communicate, to compromise with the students.
Because you're used to like your house, but then you have to transition into like, okay, now living with someone else, and you have to learn what they like and what they don't like.
So students come to the UIH program with lots of different goals. Some students hope to live independently after UIH. Some students hope to get a job. Maybe it's both. Some students want to make friends. They want to feel like they're part of a community and develop meaningful relationships.
We've had lots of students who are super shy at the beginning and will not stop talking by the end of the program. We've also had students who feel like they can't make friends, and when they leave the program, they're one of the most popular students and everybody knows their name and loves them. And so to kind of see that growth as a fellow student, it's just amazing because it makes me realize the growth that I have is very similar to what they have, because that's what college does for all students that come, but especially for those UIH students.
Scholarship and donations that the UIH program receives are very important to our students. A lot of our students wouldn't be able to attend the UIH program and they wouldn't be able to follow their dreams.
Scholarships help remove at least one barrier that students might have to attending a program like UIH.
The scholarship that I received allowed me to go to college just like everybody else my age.
Thank you, Iowa Student Loan.
Thank you, Iowa Student Loan.